And police need your help tracking down a man who robbed a bank this morning in Anderson County. It happened about 10 in the morning at South State Bank on East Greenville Street. Suspect was wearing a ball cap, sunglasses, gave the teller a note asking for cash, and then left in a green Ford Ranger. If you know any information, maybe you saw something like that, Anderson Police or Crime Stoppers would be the people to call.